Safe Zone decontamination process will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. All biological substances must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
No.